pretty well-behaved raccoon, for a raccoon. I like to describe him as a puppy that can climb walls. Why do I have it? Our family has just rehabilitated a lot of animals, and raccoons, deer, all kinds of stuff. We do pay attention to regulation with game and fish and everything. Would I recommend just anyone getting a raccoon? Definitely not.